chose Flexible Tech for my love of cars. I went to Stevens Point not knowing what I wanted to do, and then after a semester I realized my love for cars and that I wanted to work on them. I like the fact that we can work on any type of vehicles. We've got trucks, we've got cars, we've got newer vehicles, we have older vehicles, so you're not just on one type of car. Follow your dreams. I had a lot of people discouraging me being a female trying to get into this field, but so far I've loved it. I don't let people put me down. I'm gonna be proud of my work.
The toolboxes alone is a big advantage because I know other schools require you to bring your own tools and your own toolboxes. What I like about Fox Valley is they try to incorporate your gen eds to your program. So in my science principles class, the teacher tried to focus more on automotive side of the science principles. The instructors here are phenomenal. They help you in any and every possible way. They have lots of experience, hands-on and in the workplace. And any questions you might have, if you don't understand anything, they'll walk you through it.
We receive calls every week looking for technicians. We also have a website called Wisconsin Tech Connect, and currently there's probably 200 jobs listed for automotive technicians in the state of Wisconsin. Our current job placement here at Fox Valley Tech for our automotive program is right at 98%. So there's definitely an opportunity to get hired into this field. We have a very diverse background, meaning that we come from dealerships, we've come from independent shops. So our main focus here is to make sure that we meet the needs of industry. We teach our students what industry wants. 75% of our class time is actually out in the lab doing hands-on work. We have approximately 80 vehicles or so that we have for the students to work on. One of the things that the students really love here is when we rebuild engines, we have engine run stands. We'll run an engine on the engine stand once they're done, so they get to actually see what they did and how it worked out. I would recommend that most students try to take any tech ed courses that they can, whether it's welding, woodworking, then also mathematics and science classes.
I didn't know the difference between a wrench and a socket when I first started at Fox Valley Tech. It doesn't matter if you've had high school experience or you're completely new to the automotive industry like I was. They really start you off from square one and bring you up to speed. My favorite part of Fox Valley Tech was the Beat the Heat program. Racing is a huge part of the automotive industry, and I wasn't aware of this. The students build and work on the drag racing cars at the school, and then they drag race them at the student drags Friday nights at WIR in Kaukauna. I started at my job before I was even done with Fox Valley Tech, and they really worked with me to allow me to keep going to school to graduate, and then they were impressed with the knowledge that I learned, so that they wanted to send me back here for extra knowledge.